The UK is facing a grief pandemic after almost half of bereaved adults were unable to say goodbye to their loved ones during lockdown. A survey by Co-op Funeralcare found that more than half of mourners believed their grieving process had been negatively affected by coronavirus restrictions. And just over a quarter said they felt guilty that their loved one did not have the funeral they deserved.